game that I've been seeing a fair bit, and there's a fucking moth on my desk. Anyway, a game that I've been seeing a lot come up in on Instagram, on Facebook, and just promote by PlayStation anyway, is Marvel's Avengers, the new game. Now, I wasn't too sure what to think of the graphics themselves. I wasn't sure, genuinely, I'm not too fussed whether I buy it or not, but here goes. The beta, or the beta, has been released as an open beta, free to play for everyone on PlayStation. So you know me. I gave it a quick download, and I thought I'd give it a try out this afternoon. So let's go into it and see what it's like. See what you get to do. See what changes. Square Enix and Crystal Dynamics and old school Eidos. It's a moth that is really fucking me off now. Don't concentrate on it and you'll be fine, Luke. Let's see where I go. What happens? We've got Jarvis. The music seems okay. It's a bit loud. Here we go. So, welcome to the Avengers beta. Get ready to assemble. We appreciate it. Look at. We've given you. Wait, as you receive the assemble nameplate reward for participating in the beta. We've granted you 3 450 credits to use. Join the beta to personalize your heroes. Okay, and complete the Marvel's Avengers beta, including the unlock a unique reward for Fortnite. Okay. This looks sick. Our marketplace. Okay, let's play the beta. Let's go easy. Just want an easy road. Not sure about these graphics though. Yes. You'd think with it being the actual Marvel game, you'd be able to have like Chris Hemsworth's face, Robert Downey Jr.'s face. It feels like a PlayStation 3 game. I'm not gonna lie to you. Fly. It's all right. Triangle by any chance. combat's alright, I suppose. To do that, but okay. These green things on the floor then. Lad. Get to be Iron Man yet? Yep, I suppose so. This is janky, fam. Oh, you can. Oh. This is it. Got the settings menu then. Right, subtitles on. This is meant to be 4K. This game's been so shit, I'm not gonna lie to you. This game's been so bad. That's nice. I like that. I'm so bored of this already, you know. So I quite like the combat system with Captain America. Hulk felt really shoddy. Iron Man was iffy. And they all seem to have this one killer power. I've just got unlimited ammo then. What's going on? Almost dead. It's just become unparryable. Okay. Okay, poor little hawk. That's not Tony Stark, is it? Okay, so that's going to end part one of the beta. It's alright. It's not the most enjoyable thing I've ever played in the world, but I thought I'd give it a quick go. It's hopefully going to log me into the... So I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was the end of part one. Now on to bigger and better things. We may be back for another episode, maybe. I haven't quite decided yet whether I want to play anymore, but